got time for a natter if you do. I've a request to make if you'd hear it. That's kind of you.
My talents lie in combining materials, and I'll use those in my possession to craft things for you in my spare time.
Should you need to communicate in Elvish, pray call upon me. I would be only too glad to assist. Where to next, Arisen?
Caution is called for when crossing any bridge, regardless of its make.
Who can say what awaits us on the other side?
Of course. Look at that. I espy another statue. Shall we search for a path to lead us to it?
Stricken with steel. How troublesome.
Me, caught unawares. I've never been so careless.
I grant you fire's blaze. Use it well.
Just letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early griffin gets the worm, as they say.
Dare I say it? We trounced our foe, well and true.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle.
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master. Knowing when to use curatives is my specialty.
Aught fell from the beast as it breathes.
We've got choppers! Fire will prove effective against this foe.
Thank you. party is well balanced. I can see no weaknesses that might be exploited.
Capable comrades are a boon indeed.
Right you are.
One of us has been poisoned! Well done! My curative magics are at your disposal. Right there.
I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself. A common reward. Frustratingly so.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner.
Perhaps this will seem of little consequence, but different masters favor different horns. One whom I served preferred to have beastrons for allies.
Each to their own.
If our destination is a distant one, travel by oxcart might...
Traveling beyond the rift, I came upon a cave whose secrets you have yet to discover. Tis nearby. Shall I lead the way?
Here we go again. We must focus on finding victory, whatever our discomfort.
By your lead. Let my magics grant you an elemental boon. I shan't let them harm you.
Your skill, Master.
Master, my heart knows no greater peace than when I'm by your side.
I'd wager there's aught to be found here.
We ought to take a closer look.
Fall back, and I will heal you with my magics.
Wait right there.
For my priority is to douse those flames.
Let us try for the same result with our next attack.
Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it.
You're really pushing your luck.
We have found a material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time. I knew you would prevail, Master.
Our foe is one.
Not bad. All things considered.
Well, we've eaten our fill. What say we settle our stomachs with a few hours' sleep?
Good sleep is the key to a good adventure.
Going to regret that.
Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
Okay. Have you forgotten something, Arisen? You're looking rather lost.
Here we go again.
We fight to arms.
Understood.
So soon, we come through unscathed.
We mustn't allow ourselves to take each trial as it comes.
Keep your ears pricked. Our foes might betray themselves with the slightest sound.
Oh, it wasn't a trick of the light. Someone help me!
Someone is being attacked, Master. Perhaps you attend to them. Right you are. Dragon ought to be cured with all due haste.
Well done, Master.
A friendly face at last.
If I might be so bold as to impose upon you again, would you be willing to accompany me to the cenotaph and safeguard me from harm? I fear there are none else to whom I can turn, and if this is not done, the road through these grounds shall fare remain impassable. Pray, will you lend me your aid?
Oh, thank you! I am in your...
We are to escort our charge to the cenotaph. Shall we be on our way?
Pray, allow me to show you the way.
A guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way.
I've a knack for combining materials that I hope you'll find useful. I'll craft aught I can using what's in my pack.
If we are to break it, it shan't be from this side.
True enough.
A ballista is a ranged weapon.
When better to use this but in the midst of battle? I can't imagine we're in need of a campsite just now.
Let us return once we've grown tired from our labors.
Let us not get ahead of us. The battle continues.
Water is now invisible in this gloom. No few times...
Oh, 'twasn't an easy journey. But here we are at last. All that remains is to ring the bell. I only pray it works. That should do it, eh? Aught seems to be well. My humblest thanks, sir. I swear I'll never shirk this sacred duty again. I'd fain reward you for your aid. Heaven knows you've earned it. But perhaps you'd accept this key for your troubles. I happened upon it on our way here. I suppose it must unlock something on this battleground, though I confess I know not what. Still, surely it must be grand, as the key is of such ornate make. I pray it is to your liking, sir.
Outstanding.
An achievement to be proud of.
Our efforts have been rewarded.
Profitable endeavor.
Thank you.
is hard as rock. Our weapon shan't pierce it, so we'll have to remove it or adjust our aim. Well spotted. I'm sure my master would be astonished to learn this is here. Let us try for the same result with our next attack. It is hard to find my footing in this darkness. One can see far to the distance from here. We are alone here, methinks. Perhaps we might stop a moment and find our bearings.
Right you are. Now seems a fine time to sort through your belongings, Master.
Perhaps 'tis time we return to our base of operations and...
Allow me!
Might I be of assistance?
Right there.
A blow to the heart could end the beast.
Killing its pulse is no mean feat, but it can be done. Time is gone. It's not gone. Let my magic heal your weapon.
Thank you.
hope you weren't expecting mercy. That was impeccably timed, Arisen.
This is a powerful weapon. A single bolt loosed from it would carry tremendous lethal force.
When better to use it?
Tis a hobgoblin!
One cannot help but feel indomitable.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle. 'Tis dark enough to warrant the use of your lantern, Master. Fine place to harvest some ingredients.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here? only truly defeated when their skull is smashed beyond repair. Let my magics grant you an elemental boon. I'll gather this. It might be of use. Now, what might that be?
Let us ponder how best to proceed. These really are hidden in the most unlikely places, aren't they?
A splendid discovery.
Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this.
These faces have grown mightily familiar.
As a result, we move as one.